Hello guys, if you have a very tiny little place to start gardening on your terrace, I would like to show you how to start with a self-watering system. I purchased for $19 that seed starting kit. It's going to help me to start planting 72 seeds. You can grow a lot of herbs and vegetables to serve your family with that little kit. And you can always reuse it. Includes super growing pellets. So let's see how to put together. First, put the stands. After, place the self-watering mat. You can just add some warm water, and the mat always keeps some water. And the two planting trays. As you can see, there is the super growing pellets. You just have to add some water and the pellet expands in seconds. Keep adding some water. And as you see, it's filled it up the oil. This is promotes a healthy roots and helps to reduce overwatering. I'm just showing you one of them, but obviously you have to watering all of them. So now is ready to plant your seeds. I'm going to plant organic tomato and cilantro. If you plant many different kind of herbs or vegetables, you should write them to the paper map. It's called plantograms and including in the kit. Okay, so when you are done, place the greenhouse dome on top of the planting tray. This is going to work as a little greenhouse. If you don't have that kit, you can make your own greenhouse at home. I use an egg box. I'm planting the same way my seeds. I only use organic seeds because those are healthier and growing so much faster. So when you are done, just cover with the cling plus, and this is how it looks your greenhouse. Let's see after a week, this is the result. And my super growing kit, look at that, how much is the different. It looks beautiful, healthy and strong. Hope you guys like it and ready to make your own mini garden. You can use any mini place and save up a lot of money on your grocery shopping. Thank you for watching my video. Thank you for subscribes and likes. Take care and God bless you.